Cost like 80 bills, cheap thrills in the hood.